My name is Tiffany Clark. My name is Joseph Stevens.
My name is Paul Fitchell.
My name is Tim Smith.
My name is Jim.
My name is Brad Hooks.
My name is Brian Davis.
My name is...
My name is Jerry Farnsworth.
My name is Tony Bishop.
My name is Tyler.
My name is Jimmy Smith.
My name is Abe Planner.
My name is Hosey.
My name is Sandra Lee.
My name is Lindsay Goggin.
My name is Randy Harder.
My name is Rebecca Burr.
My name is Molly Sue.
My name is Carrie Bush.
My name is Tiffany Cloud.
My name is Robin Meeker.
My name is Jeremy Platt.
My name is Alex Newberry.
My name is Carson Thompson.
My name is Daniel Newberry.
My name is Kathy Paul.
My name is Chico.
My name is Melissa Peter.
My name is Crystal Blackwood.
My name is Amber Turpin.
My name is Rebecca Spear.
My name is Michelle McClellan.
My name is Whisper Lee DeWolf.
My name is Jason Rudy Vasquez.
My name is Jake Lee.
My name is
Kenneth McClellan. My name is Kenneth McClellan.
My name is Jason Rhodes.
Jesse Dog.
Just power water.
This is the first grade class 1C. My name is Joanne Barber. Thank you.
I'm Sally Jones. This is first grade, 1B. April of This is 1A that you've been looking at. I'm Maureen Hooks, and we're the class of 2000.
Great job, kids. Miss Maureen, are you still here, Maureen?
My name is Damon Bass.
Brad, don't get in front of the window. Y'all come back over here by the shrubbery. Come on over here. We have watched these butterflies grow from a caterpillar, a fuzzy black caterpillar that spinned a beautiful golden chrysalid. And now it's become a beautiful butterfly. And we think of ourselves like the butterfly. In first grade, we're in our cocoon spinning ourselves, trying to make ourselves beautiful. And by the year 2000, we hope to be a beautiful butterfly. So, right now, we're in our cocoon. But we'll be a beautiful butterfly soon. All beautiful things, the butterflies must fly to a new world and face the world. We're going to watch our butterflies fly away today. We're going to set them free, just like we're going to be set free in the year 2000.
I think we're going to have to push our butterflies out of the nest.
Okay. Are you stopping? Is it going?
Yes. Let me let your group move over here just a minute. Let me get mine with my group just a second. My group stand right here with me. I didn't get one.
It didn't rewind, did it?
I don't think so. Are you getting anything?
Here we go. Miss Barber's first grade.
Yay.
Yay.
Aren't you glad we're in the first grade this year?
Hello.
He's glad as a butterfly.
As glad as a butterfly.
Yes, that was good.
Isaac
board.
I was a little turtle lived in the box. He swam in a little puddle. He snapped at it. He climbed up on the rocks. He snapped at a skater. He snapped at a flick. Snapped at a mino. He snapped at me. He kicks the mino. He caught Mina. He did not catch me.
Fly so high it almost seems to touch the sky. Red, white, and blue, it's curls off. Where we stay, there is a star.
Jacob Easley.
Ride on a bus, ride on a train. Ride on a trolley, ride on a ferry, ride in a car. Ride on a plane. Ride on a car. Not really far. What I like, most of all,
Sylvia or Desmond? Timothy McBride.
Another woman who lived in the street. She had some of her children too. I think if she lived in a little street house and only had letters, she would live in this.
Tara Richardson.
My mother had a lady who lives in the street. She had some of her children. She didn't know what to do. I think if she lives in a little street house, that was her lady.
Joseph
Stevens. There was a little kid. He was big in a box. So a little kid climbed on rocks.
For every state there is a star. And also, so I have the number stations that red, white, and blue is goes on for every sector in this district.
Best. Crystal Blackwell. My poem is about the five white crows. Nobody knows why so many calls are in five white crows. I saw five of them rise from a tree and none of them too constantly. Where they are going, nobody knows but the five white crows.
Bird My name is Robin Jackson. My poem is about the flag. I love the flag. It flies in the air so high it almost seems to reach the sky. The colors are red, white, and blue. There is a star for every state.
My name is Tyler Finkel. My poem is about the flag. I love the flag. It flies so high, almost touches the sky. The colors are red, red, and blue. For all the state is dark, is dark.
My name is Candace Rogers. My poem's about the flag. I love the flag, it flies so high. That always seems to touch the sky. Red, black, blue. It's colors are for every single as a star.
My name is Carrie Stone. My poem is about the bird. The bird. The bird came down the wall. He did not know I saw. He dipped an ankle worm in his and ate the belly roll. And then he drank a dew from a convenient grass. And then hopped sideways to the wall to let a beetle pass.
My name is Amber Tuffin. My poem is about the flag. The flag, the flag. I love the flag. It flies so high. It almost seems to touch the sky. Red, white, and blue. Its colors are for every state there is a star.
My name is Chantel. My poem is about the flag. I love the flag. It flies so high, I almost seems to touch the sky. Red, white, and blue are its colors for every state there is a star. Colors are red, white, and blue.
Okay, give her the signal.
Look, two times I'm
There's no light?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
Okay.
Then the power's on.
All right, it's ready.
Shh.